So, James, schönen guten Abend, liebe Musikfans. Ich heiße euch wieder einmal herzlich willkommen hier im Schlachthaus in Laufen. Heute eine ganz gemütliche Ambiance. Nächstes Mal machen wir hier in der Mitte ein Lagerfeuer und dann sitzen wir alle rundherum. Das ist los von einem Veranstalter wie mir. Ich weiss, dass Singer-Songwriters normalerweise kein Publikum anziehen hier in Mitteleuropa. Das ist in Deutschland, in Österreich und der Schweiz ist das nun einfach so. Nachdem ich letztes Jahr ungefähr 120 Besucher hatte, für die beiden sind wir heute so um die 50. Und ich habe immer gesagt, ja, wenn ich mal unter 50 Leute habe, dann höre ich auf. Dann bringt es ja nicht. Und wenn wir schauen, die Rechnung ist wahrscheinlich gerade so etwa knapp um die 50. Wie gesagt, das ist halt jetzt so. Don't be. Hauptsache ihr seid da und let's have fun and let's party tonight. Ich habe heute das Vergnügen, zum zweiten Mal Courtney Patton und Jason Eady hier in Laufen dürfen zu präsentieren. Ich sage immer, man sollte eigentlich Konzerte hören, solange man Konzerte hören kann. Bei so Einzel-Zweier-Masken ist das nicht so ein Problem, weil die kommen entweder wieder oder halt gar nie mehr. Bei einer Band ist es definitiv ein Muss, weil normalerweise wird sich eine Band irgendwann mal auflösen und all denen, die jetzt tatsächlich eine Weltklasse-Formation wenn noch mal hier in Laufen hören, kann ich jetzt schon sagen, geht und kommt hören, Claire Lynch nächsten Mai. Das ist das Abschiedskonzert. Die Band wird aufgelöst nächstes Jahr. Und ich bin ja schließlich der, der Claire Lynch zum dritten Mal hier in Laufen präsentieren darf. Und das letzte Konzert von ihr war definitiv eines der besten, gewesen, die ich je nicht nur hier zu Laufen gehört habe, sondern überhaupt gehört habe. So, jetzt heute oben. Courtney Patton hat so erst vor ein paar Wochen ihr neues Album rausgegeben. Eine absolute Wucht, wunderschön instrumentiert, nicht übertrieben, sondern sehr dezent gehalten. Wirklich Talent, das sie hat, sehr bestätigt. Und der Jason, wenn sie zurückgehen von ihrer Europa-Tournee, geht das neue Album aufnehmen. Und er hat gerade zwei Album, die er eigentlich aufnehmen will, in den nächsten 12, 14, 15 Monaten. Und sie kommen nächstes Jahr sicher nicht in die Schweiz. Okay, so die anderen Konzerte seht ihr auf meiner Homepage. Geht bitte dort ein bisschen Live-Recordings hören. Rhonda Vincent ist bei 5'000 Hits. Das wird bis immer Jahr bei 50'000-100'000 Hits sein. Es lohnt sich, weil das sind grandiose Recordings, die der Volkert macht. Dankeschön für dich, Volkert. Und Musiker haben auch den Blaustar. Ich kann nicht mehr glauben, Rhonda Vincent hat das gerade auf ihre Page genommen und das machen sie beide heute oben auch. Geniessen es, es wird ein ganz schöner oben. Lasst euch berieseln heute Abend von dieser wunderbaren, bewegenden Musik von Courtney Patton und Jason Eady. Would you please welcome on stage tonight Courtney Patton and Jason Eady.
Hello. Danke schön, Martin. I was born the oldest one, with patience like my mother, the fire and heart of my father, and spirit of my own. Will to work and an eager mind that kept me out of trouble. Never one to dare double, I was honest to the bone. And I didn't know, I didn't really know, I didn't really know what I was doing, but I did. I was born a dreamer, dead set on doing, shaking and moving far away from here. I found freedom.
How is everybody? Y'all good? Everybody good?
Me, Gates?
Well, it's so good to be back. We were here about October last year, and it's a lot warmer now than it was then, which is good. Well, I just turned 35, but it feels a whole lot like 23. Still waiting on growing up, maybe then I'll figure out just what I'll be. Well, I've tried 9 to 5 before, but me and that suit and tie do not agree. Now it's back to jeans and worn out shirts and nothing but this old guitar and me. My car is barely running, but I run enough for both of us, I guess. And my pockets are all empty, knowing what I do, that's for the best. Well, I gave up on settling down. Don't thank God I made the ground fit my feet. So I'm writing these words and singing these songs, nothing but this old guitar and me. Well, I've exceeded expectations, spoken wild exaggerations now and then. And I've sank down to the bottom. Ain't it funny where you find your best friend? Now I'm somewhere in the middle where it only takes a little to be free. And I'm digging in and keeping time with nothing but this old guitar and me. My car is barely running, but I run enough for both of us, I guess. And my pockets are all empty, knowing what I do, that's for the best. Well, I gave up on settling down. Don't thank God I made the ground to fit my feet. So I'm writing these words and singing these songs, nothing but this old guitar and me. Yeah, I'm writing these words and singing these songs, nothing but this old guitar and me.
So the longer I sit here, the more you believe
this last call, friend. And I've enjoyed the evening so much that I'm leaving my car. You can call me a cab or you can give me a lift. It's a short drive.
Took on told women and a lot of whiskey down. Tonight I'm lying here in this city I don't know. I'm thinking I might call you up again. Would you tell me that you've been dreaming of? You've been waking up, just waiting on my call. Or is that just me doing some wishful drinking? I wonder if you thought of me at all. My life's been long, line of habits I can't break. And everyone's finally brought me down. So take another pull, put this bottle on the ground. And if I said I was through, would you believe me? Would you tell me that you've been dreaming of me? And you've been waking up just waiting on my call. Was that just me doing some wishful drinking? I wonder if you thought of me. Don't know why I thought I'd come around tonight. Maybe I just hoped I'd hit the ground. It's time to fly again. Maybe I'll see you someday. We can talk about how far we've come. Would you tell me that you've been dreaming of me? And you've been waking up just waiting on my call. Was that just me doing some wishful drinking? I wonder if you thought of me. Is that just me doing some wishful drinking? I wonder if you thought of me.
So Martin picked out this beautiful sunflower for us before the show.
I think it was for me. Yeah. Hi, Wolfley. How are you, friend? It's good to see you again. Here's a song I wrote for my children when I quit my job to play music for a living.
So at the end of this month, whenever we get home, I'm going in to record a brand new album, and hopefully it'll be out next spring. So I'm going to do a couple songs tonight off of that. This is one of them. It's an older song that I wrote with some friends of mine back in Texas. They were in a group called the Trishas, and they recorded a little version of this song. And so it's called Drive. Well, somewhere between Jackson and Memphis, I knew I would let go of you. Well, it took some time, but I've come to my senses, and I'm looking for a lighter shade of blue. So I'll drive when you can't find. Where those old winds don't call out your name, where I don't see your face in the cold light of dawn, I'll steady down this road I'm on.
Well, somewhere between hope and Amarillo, found myself thinking of you. Well, I'm coming down like the rain on my window, and that's just one more storm I'll get through. So I'll drive when you can't find me. Well, those old winds don't call out your name. Where I don't see your face in the cold light dawn, I'll hold steady down this road. Somewhere between the desert and the ocean, finally forgot about you. Well, I ran out of road and love and devotion, not looking at a lighter shade of blue. So I'll drive.
Jason and I are married. Yeah? We're married. And I wrote him a love song, finally. I think I may have played it last year, but guess what? He wrote me one now. So, I'm gonna sing this song I wrote for Jason. I can make it 12 days. I've waited longer. I'm sure to miss you. But I'm feeling stronger. The sun's been shining and it's getting hotter. The garden's growing, but it's taking a lot of water. The kids are coming home, and in a couple of days we'll head over. You should be in Salt Lake and Stanley by sundown. To you, it's just another show, and to me, another far-off town. Treating you good. Did you need your jacket like I said you would? Well, yeah, I opened up that show in Dallas Saturday, and I cried when Dean Dillon sang Marina Del Rey. If needing you was grass, it'd be wildly overgrown. Your side of the bed seems to hate that I'm alone. I'm spinning a little green apples and pouring some wine. And when I see your headlights, darling,
sure do miss you.
Well, I'm gonna get in trouble for this, but I did write her a love song. But I've only played it one time, and I had the words in front of me last time I did it. So I will play it, but I'm gonna play it on the next set. I gotta go back and just practice it just a touch. You waited 3 years. You can wait a.
Martin, don't encourage him.
Heading west on 20, just past Birmingham. Not sure where I'm going, I just know I can't turn around. I got headlights on a highway, I got a heart that's way back home, and a picture of a life I lost to remind me why I'm gone. And that's why I left Atlanta. Drove away in an early morning haze. Yes, that's why I left Atlanta. Me and Georgia seen our better days. Settled outside the city, bought a house and a little land. Built our hopes on dreaming till those dreams got out of hand. Well, I was after something I could never be. I guess she finally grew too tired waiting around on me. And that's why that's why I left Atlanta. Me and Georgia seen our better days. I wish you could have held on a little longer. I wish I could have been a little stronger. God knows things don't always work out like we plan. I could tell you my story, just don't know how it will end. So I'll keep right on driving till I run out of gas. Start again where I end up. Ain't no use in looking back. And that's why I left Atlanta. I drove away in an early morning haze. Yes, that's why I left Atlanta. Me and Georgia seen our better days. And Georgia seen our better days.
Well, I put out a new album in June. So I have it here tonight for sale in the back. Martin will help with that. And this is the new song and title track off that album. It's called So This Is Life.
19, acting 33, living out a young girl's dream as planned. Brick home, a mimosa tree, a single car, family man. She stayed at home 'cause she wanted to. He told her that's what good mothers do, and she listened. So he worked days and he worked nights. He worked so hard to get it right.
Courtney and I, we've been together about 3 years or so, and our first date really was kind of a to get together to write a song, and so this is the song we wrote the first day we got together.
Well, I started running after the stay and fail work, gotten used to living. Little heartbroken hurt might seem reckless, 'cause I'm living a little out when the truth is down and out. When I wake up with an aching feeling I cannot hide, I start shaking, I'm just breaking down inside. Just don't ask me, 'cause I won't tell you I'm much too proud, when the truth is I'm just lonesome down and out. Well, I try to convince myself that I can't feel the pain, soak it up with whiskey, then I walk out in the rain. Stumble down the street while I scream and shout, when the truth is I'm just lonesome down and out. Well, I'm standing on a mountain, one I'm filled with guilt and shame, looking out on I've made. I wish that I could go back down, say I'm sorry without a doubt, when the truth is I'm just lonesome down and out. Well, I try to convince myself that I can't feel the pain, soak it up with whiskey, and I walk out in the rain. Stumble down the street while I scream and shout, when the truth is I'm just lonesome down and out. Stumble down the street while I scream and shout, when the truth is I'm just lonesome down and out.
Thank you.
We're gonna do one more song for you here, and then take a real short break, and then come back. We got a lot more coming up. So I'm gonna do this one. It's a song I wrote about getting to travel around and play music. And when I wrote it originally, I was just hoping that one day I might get to Colorado. I thought that was really cool to go as far as Colorado in the States and play. And I never dreamed I would get to be over in Switzerland playing this song, so it's pretty cool. It's called Wild-Eyed Serenade. Well, I'm a fly-by-night stealer, folk singing junkie. I get high when I can't find my heard Colorado's good to my kind, so maybe I'll go there someday. Well, my rhymes are getting tired, my illusions are worn. I'm a preacher with nothing to say. So talk to me, devil, show me a sign before I get carried. Angels and highways and old mountain songs,
mandolin players trickling along. Cloudy next mornings crawl under the night's parade.
Well, it's a hell of a ride on lows and the highs, and this wild thing I didn't try the love song. Huh? Well, the melodies linger off in a distance, mixed with those words in my head. Phone still ringing, why won't she answer? Must have been something I said. Well, angels and highways and old mountain songs, the mandolin plays, tremolo's long. Cloudy next mornings crawl under the night's parade. It's a hell of a ride, this wild-eyed serenade. Well, it's a hell of a ride on lows and highs, and this wild-eyed serenade.
Jason Eady. Courtney Patton, we'll take a short break. We'll be right back.
Sie können wieder Platz nehmen. Thomas, Geri, Schwester, Herz, gut, wunderbar. Also, da ja heute nicht so viele Leute da sind wie auch schon, wir machen nach dem Konzert noch im Bistro eine kleine Jam-Session mit den beiden, bis Mitternacht, die wollen da bleiben und ein bisschen Party haben. Die sind alle gerne eingeladen. Wir haben schon Platz, also kein Problem. Okay, geniessen, habt viel Spass, noch einen schönen Abend. Danke.
Stand up this time. Can't forget words when you're standing up.
Judgment Day.
I said, ich kann nicht schaffen. And she goes, oh, okay, English is okay. I was so proud. I practiced and practiced. I don't know what I would have done when she spoke back to me in Swiss German, but she said, ah, English is okay. I was like, ah, I can't sleep. Anyway, so we flew into Stockholm. We landed at, it was 7 o'clock in the morning in Texas. So we'd been up for 24 hours, no sleep on the plane. We took a nap. You're not supposed to take a nap. We took a nap. We've been up at 1 o'clock in the morning every single night since we've been here. So I need sleep. So I tried. She laughed. All right, I'll play a new song off the new record. It's called Killing Time.
day you cried, but you walked away in tears and chains locked up, killing time. Killing time for playing dirty, killing time for telling lies. You don't have to admit you hurt me, I can see it in your eyes. You were good.
Song. You're the sun after the rain. You're a diamond in cold. You're a rock in the shifting sand, and you're the fire I can't control. And I've been trying to write you love songs, and I I've thought of so many ways to say it, but I always come back to I love you. You're the song when there's no sound. You're the stars when I'm lost at sea. You're strong enough to be a soft place to land. This old world has got the best of me. And I've been trying to write you. And I hope that this one will do. And I've thought of so many ways to say, but I always come back, I love you. Yeah, I always.
always come back. I love you.
That was worth waiting 3 years for.
been up and down this highway, and I don't have a single thing to show. Except these words that I'm saying, well, I found them by the side of the road. Somewhere in Amarillo, I think somebody left them behind. We'll find her's keepers, and I'll take all the keepers I can. Words are like diamonds, the best ones are the hardest to find. Buried in the bottom of the coal, just wait and shine. When I got home this evening, I was worried about fame. I've left her alone lately, driving on to another place to play. She just whispered in my ear exactly what I needed to hear tonight. But let tomorrow be tomorrow, 'cause I know everything's gonna be all. Words are like diamonds, the best ones are the hardest to find. Buried in the bottom of the coal, just wait and shine. I got friends and I got heroes, and you know I've loved them all just the same. And I don't think I've ever told them all the things I need to say. Maybe one day I'll know the words that I'm trying. For now I'm gonna keep on searching, digging deeper down that so cold. Words are like diamonds, the best ones are the hardest to find. Buried
say she'll take their daughter across state lines.
California. She got an offer in that golden promised land. She hopes this time he'll give in, ask her to stay and come home again. But he'll call her bluff and she'll fold this hand. Well, once was guesswork, now it's clockwork. She never works without something to prove. Under the circumstance, a crying wolf don't stand a chance. But he wanders in this town, don't work. Well, once was guesswork, now it's clockwork. She never works without something to prove. Under the circumstance, a crying wolf don't stand a chance. But he wanders in this town, don't work. What's her name?
We'll do a little cover song for you now. This is a old Dolly Parton and Porter Wagner tune.
Figure out just how it all
every time I do. Heaven don't like the way I'm living. God don't make me go back to Jackson. Sky turns black every time I do. Straight on. Got nothing left to lose. Soon he's going home to Jesus. God don't make me go back to Jackson. Sky turns black every time I do. Well, I was baptized in muddy water. Can't you hear that choir singing? God don't make me go back to Jackson. Sky turns black every time I do. Yeah, well, I hopped a train just south of Memphis. And I found myself in Baton Rouge. Well, I got out with my soul still burning. God don't make me go back to Jackson. Sky turns black every time I do. Jackson, sky turns black every time I do. God don't make me go back to Jackson. Sky turns black every time I do.
Maybe it's that. Maybe it's the smell.
soul feels just as weathered as the corners of your map. But I don't feel alone now, even when I am. Maybe it's that. And there is nothing sweeter than a song with a memory, and the feeling that you get when you let it take you back. Well, I've got someone to sing with that knows the melody, so maybe it's
thank you all so much for coming out and for listening to us. We love it here. We love your town and love your country.
Thank you, Martin.
Thanks, Martin, for having us back. We're going to do one more song here. We love getting to do this, and it only really works in a nice room like this. And so we're both big bluegrass fans, especially big Ralph Stanley fans. And so we're going to just completely unplug here and do this bluegrass style. So thank you again so much for listening to us, and we really appreciate it. All right. Wow. Thank you.
Not expected. Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Really? Okay. Of course you did.
Yeah.
And you're coming to Texas next week.
Yeah, that's right.
El Paso to Oklahoma City.
Exactly.
Desert to.
Desert to desert.
Well, if you come through Stephenville, come stay with us. Yeah?
Maybe, yeah.
Okay. We're home yet.
All right, well, we did this here last year, and we don't ever do this.
Patrick.
But we had a request to do it again, so I'll tell you the story. I wrote this song, and I woke up in the middle of the night one night, and I turned all the lights on. We were both sleeping, and I had the whole song in my head as soon as I woke up. I had it all written out, all the words. But part of it is it's a big steel guitar part, and it's pretty crucial to the song. The song doesn't really work without it. And I tried to tell Courtney, I played it for her, and I tried to explain what the steel guitar was going to be doing, and she just, unless you hear the steel guitar doing it, it's really hard to get that. So ended up recording it on the record, and we play it every once in a while, and since I don't have a steel guitar, and since it's so hard to get the song without it, I'm going to let Courtney be my steel guitar tonight, so... I always seem to start off with the best of intentions. I just need a little something to unwind. But one becomes tomorrow, so much for good intentions. I'm just looking for some comfort, then I find that I've had one too many. And that's just enough to make me think so much that I can't stand. One too many. And I got it all under control till I don't. Can't help me out again. Well, every day is different, and I keep telling myself that I'm stopping in the past sometime. And the next thing I remember, I'm trying to forget why I end up starting over every time.
You didn't know I was a guitar player too.
That I've had one too many. And that's just enough to make me think so much that I can't stand. One, two, many. And I got it all control till I don't. Can't help me out again. Yeah, I got it all under control till I don't. Can't help me out again. 'Cause I've had one, two, many. I don't even know why I play the trumpet. I have no idea.
So embarrassing. So I have to redeem myself now after acting so foolish. Take the ribbon from your hair. Shake it loose and let it fall. Lay it soft against your skin. Like a shadow on the wall. Come and lay down by my side. Till the early morning. All I'm taking is your time. Help me make it through the night. And I don't care what's right or wrong. I won't try to understand. Let the devil. Yesterday's dead and gone, and tomorrow's outside. It's so sad.
Smile.
Thank you, Laufen.